Antony, what's going on here?
Well, we've got the solar-powered bed weeder, which is quite a new thing. The idea is to have something that doesn't need a tractor pulling a machine just for people creeping down the field. We had a bed weeder which did three beds, but we needed 9 people to lie on the back. We needed a tractor and a man driving that. This, we can have 3 people lay on the back, no tractor needed. In the years gone by, I've tried doing this weeding and it's not very nice, not very comfortable. This one comes with nice cushions and seats, and you're in a nicer position. I think this might be the only one in the country with solar powered, but it seems to be working.
So one thing that just drives me nuts is when people try and make out that organic farmers are backward looking and Luddites and anti-technology.
Yeah, exactly. I've been organic farming for 20 years plus, but this is the way I've always wanted it to go. I've wanted to see more of this modern technology used in farming. We aren't backward looking, we aren't just about not putting chemicals and artificial fertilisers on, we're looking at modern ways of doing things. I mean, there's no fuel at all used in this, it's just charging the batteries. All aluminium, so really light, it's just minimal soil compaction. Probably the weight of the people are the heaviest bit about it.
I love this, you know, it's using modern technology to make food cheaper, more available, but the progress we're making is not all found in a chemical container.